AUP. Those were the guys who jumped the yacht in Panama. And what was this? Had the Brazilian cops tipped them off about the money? I still didn't know how I'd gone from drinking myself numb in New Jersey to looting corpses in Brazil. But this was where I was, 5,000 miles from a home I couldn't go back to on another suicide mission to clean up a mess that wasn't even mine. I'd spent my career dozing off in the briefing room. Now wasn't the time. Sao Paulo's own David and Goliath. I'd pinned Da Silva as a coward, but he'd risked more than anyone, and he'd never taken a bribe. This wasn't good. I needed to find a way out of that stairwell and fast. This was a waste of time. The bastards had me locked in. The doors were all locked. There had to be something else I wasn't seeing. I didn't do something soon. I was gonna be crying myself to a very long sleep. This wasn't good. I needed to find a way out of that stairwell and fast. The doors were all locked. There had to be something else I wasn't seeing. If I didn't do... My eyes and throat burned, but at least I could breathe. I was trying to work out what direction I was headed in when I discovered some more Brazilian architecture not designed for the American physique. There it was, the tape from the Bronco security system. Jesus, it was that guy. I had seen him in the favela, Bachmeier, Becker's right-hand man. His time would come, him and Becker. I'd seen enough. It was time to bring this nightmare to an end. Couldn't get that tape out of my head. Why had Ufe killed Rodrigo? I wasn't gonna find any answers in the forensics lab. I had to push on.
I don't think we've been properly introduced.
I know who you are.
Then you should have killed me in the office when you had the chance.
There's still time, meu camarada.
Still, nothing to show for it. It felt like I was detaching, that maybe this was revenge for something else. something buried deep in the past. Rodrigo, Giovanna, Passos, everyone who'd meant anything was gone. Like so many times before, I'd found myself alone. It was a little late to be thinking about precautions, but something told me this shit show was barely through the warm-up act. It was time to get out of that circus before any more clowns showed up. They had their body armor, I had mine.
Beleza, perdi.
Becker and Bachmeier had taken their pound of flesh and sold it on the black market. Now I was coming for mine.
Beleza, rapaziada. Bom trabalho. Só tô esperando a confirmação do outro grupo, mas o gringo já deve estar morto agora.
Senhor, ele não parece estar morto!
Da puta, pelo amor de Deus!
Americans love to interfere in things you do not understand.
Oh, I understand plenty, asshole.
How stupid can one man be?